What's up, what's up, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. Mr. Most out here with another video. I got my my Bonnie with me here today.
Can you see them?
Huh?
You can't even see them.
Yeah, they hear you. They don't need to see your face right now.
Whatever.
You good? They know you there.
Whatever.
Too peasy in the back. But hey, go ahead and hit that thumbs up. Hit that notification bell.
Ding, 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 ding.
And stay up with us. But today I got a couple of runs. You know, been up since this morning. Y'all gonna have to check out the video I just did with using Stunner Reese, his car care products, the Stunner Butter. Man, it's a good product. So the wifey touched the car, she was like, it's smooth as butter. Ain't that right? But right now, I'm on my way to, what is it, the Jazzy Lady print shop. She has her own print company. She does, I've seen her in the DFW for a few years. I've been meaning to use her. So, why not? Now's a good time to use her. But I got to get some flyers done up. I'm trying to get some flyers for the, to promote the, well, I don't have it on today, but a Mo Style brand. This is a part of it. Stay mobbing. For the car show next week in Houston, the big down south East Coast show off with DJ Envy and Trey the Truth. So that's Father's Day weekend. Gonna be down there, so I'm trying to get some. See if I can get some flyers printed up before I go down there. Should have already had it done, but hey, stuff happens. Ain't got it done. So, trying to get it done today. So, that's where I'm headed right now. Then after that, got a little spot where I'm got some merchandise I'm trying to get printed on. I already got my own merch. I just need the graphics done on it. So, for the most out. So, I'm trying to get that done. It's some short sets I got. I'm adding to the website, to the brand. And that's pretty much what we're gonna be doing today. So I'm about to stop and I'm about to go feed these two hungry birds here.
Don't act like you're not feeding yourself talking about hungry birds. You ain't gonna eat?
I might not, I just might watch how you.
You a lie.
I'm on a fast.
He a lie. If he fasting, it's only one day and barely a day because he can't do it.
Well, I done fast already, sweat it out.
Stop
putting that Stunner Butter on. It felt like I didn't fast for six weeks after I came in out that sun. Well, I wasn't even in the sun. I was in the shade and it was still hot.
Well, no, what? This is. Look, you is not 22 no more. And we're trying to do 22 year old shit. Yeah. And you not. And today proved it.
No, that ain't got nothing to do with it. I'm good. It's just hot. It's hot. It's that Texas hot. Like I said, it's hotter. Than a $2 hooker on Sunday in church.
Don't
it's hot.
That.
Hey, that's hot. It's
I
hot.
I told you not to say that no more.
But hey, I just wanted to let y'all know, when we pull up to the spot, you know, hopefully there ain't no issues with recording. And I'll record what's going on and what's happening. But until then, I will be back. I was about to say I'll be back, but we all will be back. Hey.
Most out, man.
Let me call you.
But, I'd,
Mostafam.
You want to tell the people your name, your business?
Oh, this, I just want to keep, but this is a Jazzy Lady Premium here in Fort Worth.
I contacted about getting some flyers done.
These are the same size, I think. 6 one that's a little bigger. Baker, it's going bigger. Excuse the music in the back, and now the rest of that.
What size is this one?
I mean, it's got music. I'm trying to.
I ain't worried about that.
So what is the size that you're getting? The size.
The size she quoted me was, or whoever quoted me off IG, was a 4x6. Yeah, like 90 before taxes. Graphic design starts at 65. And turnaround is 47 days.
Like when the camera shifts, you can see that.
The furry.
Yeah. That music in the background, I thought, like, is that going to be an issue?
No, chop that out hours. Come on. That's only if it's, you know, who it is. It's copyright.
Trying to be a business owner. 7 secrets every business owner should know before they go out.
What's all entail in the graphic design?
I have no idea.
Mm-hmm. Basically, like, you send out a group and everything getting together into a design for you. But you, like, they're not creating you a logo in this case. Because you already have it. You know, you just want everything, like,
put together on the fly. Yeah,
so they're going to put together, like, a design for you. So then you don't like it. Like, all right, I want this like that.
Switch
it up, and then before we send it over to get it printed for you, you know, everything. Because once you send it over there, they're going to press it.
Yeah, they're going to press it.
How many days does it take to get something back?
It says 47. At least that's what they told me.
47. Yeah, I'm trying to get them back, if I can get them back by Friday, because I'm trying to make it to the
Friday of next week.
Yeah, this week coming up.
Oh, today is that then.
Because I'm trying to go. Pass them out at the car show down in Houston.
Right.
I'm trying to get them done before I go to that. But if not, I'm still gonna, I got other stuff, so if I can't get them back by then, it's no biggie.
You should get it. It should be, it's gonna be all about it.
So far as the images, do I just email them?
Yeah, you don't have to just send them all over to the email. For the email, like, just create them a design. When they come up with a design, we just send it to them. People,
hey,
I know, you
gotta
go through the approval stage before.
And be like, hey, I don't like that. Yeah, already did that. Yeah.
When you put it like that or something like that, then you're getting impressed if it's too late. You have to redo it. So, yeah, okay. You can send everything to the email and then we get it together.
Then y'all send me what, an invoice?
We're gonna send you approval before we.
I mean, after the approval, then you send me to send the money in or what? Or how does that all?
Babe, we take everything up front.
Take everything up front. So like right now, you would take everything up front.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
But you should have them done by Friday. You should.
Oh, that's no biggie. If I don't, I know I'm running behind.
Just,
this is like the last minute.
That's what I'm trying to just think in my head about the turnaround process and everything like that. But usually on fly, it shouldn't be that. Shouldn't be that long.
And it really ain't that simple because I know that I got to send over my pictures and my what is that? My
logo. No. You want to get that on there too and everything?
Yeah, so they can just scan it and go straight to my website. Alright, I guess I'll go ahead and throw the whole thing or deposit for it up front. Okay.
Okay, so you're doing 1,000?
Yeah, the 4x6.
4x6.
This is the 4x6, right?
Turnaround time was 4 to 7 days, so hopefully he can get it before Friday.
Actually, I need to get the whole setup like that.
Just to make sure.
I need to get the retractable, too.
Go ahead and get my dress tie on. With the bim?
Yeah, this whole,
Because when we put in the flyers, we put in the banner with it. So, it can, you know what I'm saying?
I can do it all at once.
But then again, at the same time, we do. Hey, this is about what size is this one right here? About 4x6?
Yeah, this 4x6. 4x6.
Cool,
yeah, that'll work.
All right. Yeah.
You do it. Apple Pay or is it straight cash?
You got like Zelle or something?
I got cash.
You got cash?
Nah, I don't.
All right, well, see, you do Cash App too.
Cash App, yeah.
It's going straight to the home anyway.
So what's the total?
Well, are you getting just the flyers or you getting the graphics?
I'm just gonna do the flyers for now. The flyers and the you said I don't need the graphics. If you're just putting the images on together and doing everything, and. If I just do it without the... I guess, well, I'm doing the... What type of flyer was that?
Yeah, that one. I know what you're talking about. Yeah, you know.
Okay, good. Well, yeah, I want to do those, but I guess if I go ahead and pay for it now, then you come back. Do I don't need the graphics? Would it kick back some money, or would it just be
like, what are you gonna put on there though? Like,
let me show you. It's just gonna be my tag.
It's the most of
it. What's happening?
You got to do better. Every time we go someplace, you got to search through 30,000 files.
Hey, when you've been working, you got 30,000 files.
I'm going through all these damn pictures.
Thank you. product on there and then put your little sticker on there so they can go to it?
Yeah, pretty much, and just, you know, had a website typed down at the bottom of it.
I don't think that's a problem.
So what's the total? Yeah, the Cash App. I'm gonna do the Cash App.
I'm already asking if you have an email to send the stuff to.
Ah, right. Yeah. I think it's on here. She said, yeah, Jazzy Lady ENT. The Gmail? Yeah. So I'm gonna send them all to there. What was that? You said 92? You straight 92?
Yeah.
Tasha Reed.
I'll take a picture.
over there.
See how this turns out. You know, first time, you know, trying to support black business.
This is not your first time trying to promote.
No, supporting this store, yeah, it is. This is not my first time. I support black businesses all the time.
Right.
All the time. But, so yeah, you know, it did seem a little bit confusing. He really didn't want to be on camera, with worried about the other person, I think, being on camera. But hey, you run into that sometimes. It is what it is. So, we finished that. I got to get my pictures together. When I get back to the house, I'm going to get them all sent in and everything. That's a QR code, right? I keep forgetting what they call it. The QR code. I was like, what is... I can't think of the name. I just had to show it. Because I'm a... Yeah, end up getting one on the back of the phone, so... People can go straight to my, what is it?
To your website.
Well, it's not to the website. That, remember the thing I just had you set up?
Are you Did talking you go- about the face?
No, not fan base. But, with these. Were you, what they call them, the things?
You just gave me one the other day and you expected for me to, like, just know, like.
No, not the code, but it's the,
it's the, Flow page.
So yeah, start. Well, it's another one. What's the other one everybody be using? All the people, because you was talking about you setting one up at first.
It's a QR code.
No, not the code. The page, just like Flow page. It's another version of that. Linktree. Yeah, Linktree. See,
I already have one.
That's what I'm saying. It was like another page. That's the page. It goes to that first. Then people can click on your link and go directly to all the stuff you promoting or whatever, marketing and all that. You see what I'm talking about?
Yes.
You catch that?
Man. I mean, don't be mad at us because you don't know your own lingo that you're trying to tell the people.
I know the lingo.
Jeez.
It's getting old. I need some, what is that for your memory loss?
Glencoba. It's in the cabin.
I got to get some Glencoba. Because I got too much stuff going on. You said it's what? Expired. So, yeah. So, I hope these prints turn out nice. Which was only $90. I can't complain. $90.
$4,000.
4x6. He said those were 4x6. We're going to see if I actually get the 4x6. Was that the size of that car. Which was cool. So just the images put on there. And we're going to see how it rocks. But now we're about to go grab something to eat. And then we're going to hit up the other spot before they close. So, peace.